Hello everyone, and welcome to the Newton Conover Area Community Band Jazz and Concert Band Performance. Thank you so much for being here this afternoon. I'm Robbie Gonzalez, and I'll be taking you through our musical journey this afternoon. The jazz band just kicked off with 1 o'clock Jump, which is a jazz standard composed by Count Basie in 1937. As you heard, its catchy melody and swinging rhythm have made it a staple of big band repertoire and has been covered by many musicians. The song helped establish Basie's reputation as a leading figure in jazz music and has been featured in films, TV shows, and commercials. Its continued popularity is a testament to its enduring appeal as a treasured piece of American musical history. The soloists you heard this afternoon were Joe Elliott on trumpet. Yeah, that's okay. Brandon Pesci on trombone and Jared Reeder on tenor sax. Up next is a classic American song, Blue Skies, written by Irving Berlin. Berlin composed the song in 1926, and it quickly became a popular hit. The tune's uplifting melody and optimistic lyrics made it an instant favorite amongst audiences, and it has since been covered by countless artists in a variety of styles. Here with his style and joining the jazz band is Mr. Haskew Smith, retired band director from Newton Conover. Everyone, sit back and enjoy Blue Skies.
Smiling at me, nothing but blue skies do I see. Bluebirds singing a song, nothing but bluebirds all day long. Never saw the sun shining so bright, never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by, when you're in love, my how they fly by. Blue days, all of them gone, none of the blue skies from now on. Saw the sun shining so bright, never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by, when you're in love, my heart they fly by. Blue days, all of them gone, nothing but blue skies, nothing but blue skies, nothing but blue skies from now on.
Gayla Bentley on tenor sax there on Blue Skies. Your soloist this afternoon. All right, up next is When I Fall in Love, which is a romantic song that has become a standard in the American songbook. It was written by Victor Young with lyrics by Edward Heyman and was first introduced in the 1952 film 1 Minute to Zero. The song's tender lyrics and sweeping melody captured the hearts of listeners and quickly became a popular hit. Ladies and gentlemen, When I Fall in Love.
Thank you.
trumpet. Up next is Old Devil Moon, which is a jazz standard that has become a familiar tune in the American songbook. Ella Logan and Donald Richards were the first to record the song for the 1947 film Finian's Rainbow. You may be more familiar with Frank Sinatra's version from his album Songs for Swingin' Lovers. Please enjoy Old Devil Moon. Song that has captured the hearts of listeners since its debut in the 1937 film Shall We Dance. The song was written by George and Ira Gershwin and was famously performed by Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers. Now, Fred and Ginger were, well, unable to be here this afternoon, but we welcome Haskew Smith back to the stage to perform They Can't Take That Away From Me. Take it away, jazz band.
Still, I always keep the your knife. The way we danced till three. The way you changed my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No.
Final jazz band number this afternoon. Let's give jazz band director Miss Nikki Horner a round of applause for all her hard work. We'd also like to thank Catawba County Schools, Maiden High School, and Nikki for allowing us to use the auditorium space this afternoon for the concert, completely free of charge. So, thank you, Miss Horner. All right, the final jazz song for tonight is Get It On. Get It On is a high-energy rock song that was released in 1971 by the American band Chase. The song's driving rhythm and brass section make it a unique and memorable addition to the rock genre. The song was written by the band's lead trumpeter, Bill Chase, and quickly became a hit upon its release. Ladies and gentlemen, Get It On. We'll be right back. still with us. We're going to take a brief 15-minute intermission while they reset the stage for concert band. While you're out in the lobby, I know there's something called the Hungry Tuba, which is to help fund the concert band. So if you feel free to donate. But we'll be back in about 15 minutes.